You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it. You can also pull stuff over from a distance. Try grabbing those barrels from that ledge up there. All right. See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here. Try stacking some things. Grab something with your secondary trigger, then press the same trigger again to drop it gently. All right. Now let me call Dog. He loves to play. Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw!
before the wheel.
Who is this? Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
Thank you.